No. Listen to me. It's dead. Yes, dead. Its life is done. It's a dark place here right now. No. Don't be crazy. We'll take care of this. You know what we have to do. Yeah. Call Jimmy. Tell him we're coming to pay him a visit. And get over here as soon as you can. We have to take care of this. I can't go on living in a house with a dead light bulb. I mean, it's dark in here. I can't see. Yeah. Get here as soon as you can. All right. See you soon. How you doing, Jimmy?
I'm all right. What can I do for you as a family man?
Well, see, we're here. We're looking for a light bulb. I got a dead light bulb. I need one.
Light bulb, huh? Let's see what I got for you.
This guy, he's always seeing what you got.
All right, for what I got here, it's an 18 million watt 4 bulb, whatever the fuck. You know what I'm talking about. It's a real good shit.
Look at this guy.
That ain't one of that faggy spiral bulbs, is it?
Yeah, it ain't one of them, is it? You wouldn't do that to me, would you?
Would I do something like that to you?
I've known you a long time, Jimmy. I know what you do.
Come on, man. It's me.
All right. You've been good to us over the years. Mm-hmm. I'm going to trust you on this one. Let's get out of here. You know that Jimmy? He's always been good to us. He's always been good people. I just like the guy.
I don't know, boss. I don't trust him. I mean, his shop's in the trash can, for crying out loud.
Oh, shit!
And maybe so. The guy's had his financial problems, but he's always came through for us when we needed him.
I guess you're right, boss. He did come through in the clutch this time.
Yeah, I guess we'll see this time. It all depends if this light bulb works. Jimmy killed me. It's Jimmy.
Boss, I'm gonna kill Jimmy.
Kill him for me. Kill him real good.